to boop. Beep boop. Boops have been done.
Okay, we should be live any second now. Yep, we are live.
Oh, yay.
Hey everybody, it's a bit of a switch.
Again.
I don't want to end up getting yelled at while I'm at work.
Oh, you're at work, but off work.
Yeah, I'm staying.
Yeah. At work.
This is, oh, hey, look at that. I know, I'm already here.
You're already there. No, don't do that. I'm gonna regret my choices.
I gotta bring up one more tab. For a little bit.
Hey, ad break.
Hello, ad break.
Hope I can do this thing. Can't be without you. Can't you see? I need you tonight. Oh, baby, I want you right here with me. Don't bubble. Okay, now I hope this thing doesn't overflow. And if you're wondering what I'm doing, I put something in mineral water.
Oh, what is it?
A thing. Yeah, it says watermelon limeade. So now I hope it doesn't explode. I wish I had a different container for this. But it seems like it's not going to overflow. Oh, transformation is playing. Okay, watermelon limeade is a weird fucking flavor. It's so weird. I don't know how to explain what it tastes like.
Weird?
I guess, yeah, but like... It reminds me of something and I don't know what. Meh. I'm so glad I have water. Well, now we're on to Renzo. That is an eraser, not a pen.
Welcome back, everybody.
Yeah.
clear mochis.
Mochis?
No, I'm working on EV training.
Oh.
Very nice. Air balloon.
Better heard a thing, never mind. Astral chain?
Yes.
Ooh.
Legion assault.
Okay. It wasn't any of the ones that I was thinking in my head.
Apparently in Scarlet and Violet, you could go get a Pikachu and Eevee mask from Kitakami. Yeah. You go up to the Festival Plaza and you can actually buy their mask along with the Ogre and the Ogre Pawn and the Loyal Three.
Oh my god. Hooray, shoes. I'm gonna hate this.
Does he hate more shoes, feet, or hands?
Hands.
Shoes. Hands?
Shoes second, feet third. Feet is like not as bad because they're not really moving. Abandoned factory.
Here, Corridor.
Around
8976. Oh joy.
8976, what?
8 red, 9 green, 7 blue, and 6 gray. That's what I need for the ogre ousting thing.
Oh, you're doing that. I hate that thing.
Well, I have to do it to get mochis.
No!
It's not that bad.
To deal with Squovitz and Greedence.
Well, I have all the ones that I absolutely need. So let's see, 50. You can only hold 30, and I have 30.
Yes, you do.
Alright, that's all three stages done. I'm just grinding the easy mode so that way I can get mochis that way.
Mochi. GX music for the GX trash.
And I just took a drink, too.
Yeah.
Taking a look at his stats on here. Should be up to 279.
Oh shit. We can see who won. I was just turning on real quick.
Wow.
What do you think won?
Oh, that's right, Splatfest.
Yeah.
Any
guesses?
I don't know, due to the fact that there was we were encountering more team family than we were friends.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. It's hard to say.
Well, let's see. I'm not going to switch
I
it over.
I need some green. I need some green.
You need green?
Yes, and I've already have it. I need to head back to the tank.
As a reminder, the sneak peek was won by Solo. All right, most votes was Solo by 42%?
Wow.
Hold up, but here's the best part. Friends is 32%. But family was 25. How did we get more family than friends?
Well, I mean, you saw what was going on out there.
That doesn't explain it. Family was on the least side.
No, we were seeing more family than friends.
Yeah, and family's at 25% popularity. I mean, family is 20. Wait, what did I say? Family is 25%. Friends is 32%. This makes no sense.
Okay, there we go.
Yeah.
Yeah, no. How did friends get that high?
I don't know.
Were they listening to the theme song, I wonder?
I don't know, but we face more family than friends, and it makes no sense.
Okay, clout goes to...
Stage 3. Son 8, did 8, 7. Just...
What the fuck? We swept it. We swept everything.
So did we win?
Yes, we left no crumb for anybody else. Solo swept everything. 57 points total, and the other two have zero. Be sure to collect your shells.
I will as soon as I'm done with this game.
Holy shit, Big Man won and got a total sweep.
Heading back to the ting. As soon as I'm done with this game of Mochi of Ogre Alston, I will totally check everything.
Give me my shells. Thank you.
Alright, cleared.
Alright, now I can put that back and we can get back to drawing, but what the fuck?
Wow.
We sweeped.
After some of those matches and everything, I'm surprised.
I know! No, no, no. Blender song, go away.
Apply base points to our little buddy.
Little buddy?
Yes. Have a save. Oh, there's a weird guy playing Smite.
Ah.
Somebody playing Fallout 76. Oh.
Go, I guess.
0.2. Quack, gang, gang,
me. I'm going to accept that as a shoe. You shall as well.
I don't even see it right now.
That's fine. You don't need to see the shoe.
I only see like part of it. Let's see here. 37%. Wow. Yeah.
I know.
Yeah, I'm still confused as how friends got hired in family. We were encountering so many family.
I only remember facing friends once.
Yeah. And a couple, and of course through big team battle, but we don't count that.
No, we don't.
Or tricolor, and that's it. Yeah, big team battle is Halo Reach. Who would do you spend the holidays with? 34, 35, and 35? What the fuck?
What?
Just, wow.
Yeah, we swept it.
I don't fucking believe it.
I will be honest and say that this is the first time that I cannot predict the outcome. Like, Splatoon 3 somehow has managed to make it not obvious who would win. Besides the very obvious ones.
Yeah.
But, like, I haven't been able to figure out how it works. Wow.
Libra sea snails, wow.
Yep.
Where do you go to pick this shit up?
There should be a guy on the right of the entrance to the lobby. A little one-eyed guy. Or, well, big one-eyed guy. Tall.
To the lobby.
You should have it already, but that's where you can spend them.
Are you talking about the cat?
The cat? No, not in the lobby, outside the lobby.
Yeah,
you need to go back outside.
Thank you.
GX music for the GX trash.
Alright, gotta take a drink.
Nom. Hey.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
What just happened?
Oh no, it's just PlayStation enemy stuff.
Dude.
I just ran to the other one and said, we swept. And he said, yay.
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 No, that's not the layer.
Thank you.
long past. Okay.
It says 45% snow on Monday. Don't play with me, weather. Don't play with me. Especially with snow.
So I got 57 more to go. How many does this make so far?
Yeah.
night's music. It's Wiseman, isn't it?
Hmm?
The night's music.
Yes, but which one is it?
Is it Wiseman?
No.
I know it's Wiseman's theme. I can't fucking remember what it's called, though.
The Force Master.
Okay. Because I can just see the fucking fireballs that he sends out to us. It's burned into my head. And when a boss is burned into your head, it might just be either a horrible or a good boss, depending. There is no in between.
What happened? I saw the glitch.
What glitch?
On the the Arenza. Previous drawing. Yes.
Yeah. Just gonna get rid of every single one of these effects. Mid-scheme. Tell me it's mid-scheme.
No.
No?
It's that mid-scheme is... too.
God damn it. Why does Mint need two freaking scheme themes?
I don't know.
That's it. We need to play Threads of Fate at some point so we can figure out when both themes play.
Right.
Because, like, why two?
IDK, my BFF Jill.
Thank you. Did we find the other DeForest Master?
To put it like a certain tentacles in Bikini Bottom, there's two of them!
Why did it play both? Why did it play the Journey of Dreams version and then the original? What the?
Yeah, really?
It's really unlucky nights tonight, I guess.
Maybe it's also trying to say go back to nights as well.
Cookie.
Yeah, honor and retribution.
Yep.
Thank you.
Yay. Well, our threat's fit. What?
Somebody uploaded something to me.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, holy brick on a rope. Okay, I know what that's in reference to.
What?
A comment that I read. Okay. That is. Well, very slow because the dude producing the making the comic recently had a kid, and things are going to be slow going on that.
I'm gonna take a break.
Alright, we'll be right back, chat.
Yep.
Hi.
Hi.
Duh. Hi, Mage.
Hi, Mage.
Really making me drink water when I come back?
Yes. Of course he would.
No, I made you drink water after the ad. Yeah, but also, you know, we had a BRB.
Yeah. Oops.
Thank you.
Oh no, the waiting music.
Bum 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 bum.
This brings back memories. At the time when we didn't have a physical lobby to wait in.
Yeah, right.
All you heard is this music and pray. Dairoku?
Whack.
The song that's from?
I don't know. Kagurabai.
Oh no, okay. I was completely off. Sounded like it for a second. Alright, let's figure out how we make yours. Sure. This song is very jazzy, and I'm reminded of Persona 5. Okay. Which way do we like better?
Mm-hmm.
Do we like it this way?
Or
this way?
I kind of like it the second way.
The blue on top?
Yeah.
Chat, what do you think?
There are great people out there. Of course, there's been me needing an opinion. Mage, what do you think?
Mage.
I am indecisive.
Indecisive?
Yeah.
All right, spinning the wheel.
Oh no. Okay. Black on top or blue on top? This will decide Renzo's designs for forever. Oh, hi, Mitch.
What'd he say?
What?
I'm gonna show him real quick while I do this.
Do you like this color where the black is on top and the blue underneath? Or the blue on top and the black underneath?
No matter what, the white is going on bottom.
What?
Isn't that supposed to be white hair right there?
No.
Oh.
I was just doing it layer by layer first. The white is nothing. The white has not been colored in. That I will figure out after I figure out which one is on top first.
Black on, he said, black on top.
Black on top? Okay, so one and one between you two. The wheel shall decide. I'll let somebody else steps in because I'm indecisive.
You're undecided now, so what are you gonna do? Seriously?
What?
It's neck and neck. Black on blue, then blue on black, then black on blue, then blue on black.
Oh lord.
Why does the wheel do this?
Because it is the wheel.
Oh, looks like it's gonna be black on blue.
So, black on top?
Yep.
Alright, so it's staying as is. Mage one.
Damn you, mage. I know you did your sorceress stuff to this. The fuck? Oh, there. Ha! Nailed it. I'm looping this back around because that was annoying. There we are.
What happened?
I'll just had the headphones, you know.
Oh.
Different way. I had to clear my throat.
Ow.
There's a little bit of Gohan that was trying to pop out.
What?
Just beating the shit out of Frieza's second form.
Okay.
To it.
I guess I'm drinking water. I did not get most of that left.
It was Mark Hamill's Joker.
Oh, dear Lord. Well, Discord did not like it, so... It went to waste. Spiky candy!
Spiky candy?
Yes.
What?
What?
I did not say a thing.
What'd you say?
I didn't say anything.
I don't believe you.
I didn't.
I do not believe you.
Okay, fine. I'll tell you what I said. Cheese it.
God fucking damn it!
Fucking goner. It's one of her many weaknesses. To be fair, I think you might have brought this upon yourself.
How?
For introducing me to the series?
Yes, but I did not invent the cheesery thing. That was all like you. You've cursed me. What, boys? Oh god, they found the crickets! No, they're chasing the crickets, and they ate them. Nope, there's a few more! Uh-huh. They ate them all. Congratulations, boys, you had your dinner.
I'm able to tell stories this way. This is great. I need more buttons.
You need more buttons?
I need a soundboard. Not the Discord one. I need an actual soundboard. Yes.
Oh, Lord.
I will only put the finest of things on there like this.
You need to find a bird.
Oh, there are birds on here.
You know which bird. Besides the boys. Jesus. Yeah, that's how I feel.
They just end up the boys just come in like a fucking flock of cuckoos after, the death squad comes in. In some Zelda titles, if you hit cuckoos too many times, there will be a cuckoo death squad that comes in. And they will never die until you. They will not despawn until either you die or you go inside of an interior.
I'm goody.
Except in Twilight Princess, where you can take control of one.
What? How? Kyoji music.
Hey, let's go. BGM 000000007. Mage said you baited yourself. Yeah, she did.
As if I knew this would be the outcome.
Quack. Oh no, wait.
God damn it.
It looped.
Whack?
The music looped.
Oh.
Yeah.
You know, now that I'm looking at this, I think Mage had the right idea.
What?
Black on top. I think he had the right idea.
I think he had the right solution.
The teleporter sent me back in time.
What?
Tucker, whenever he went through the teleporter.
Yeah.
And he thought Donut was Sarge.
Yeah.
Which is like, would you stop calling me a sergeant? I'm still just a private. The Sarge is just a private. Oh my god. The teleporter sent me back in time.
Did it?
No. Tucker's just an idiot.
Then what happened?
Tucker, you haven't gone back in time, okay? This is the guy who stole our flag. He's just not the sergeant. He turns out he's just some dumb red guy who he's just some dumb private who happens to have the same color armor and all. For God's sakes, what is that music? Sentence Griff shows up with the warthog. The jeep has to follow me back in time too.
Looped for a third time. Oh, it's fading away.
Yeah. And now we have Sandy's side up.
Yes. Featuring despair. It doesn't say it, but we all know it. Boop the mic. heard a boop anyway.
That was probably me putting my GamerSub shaker down.
Okay. It sounded like a mic boop.
It was like real next to the mic.
So, basically a mic boop. Just a boop of something else.
That was a mic boop.
What was a mic boop?
What I just did.
Did not hear it. Duh.
Okay. I don't know why the thing doesn't pick up on me absolutely patting the top of the mic.
Pat, 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 pat. It sort of came through. GX music for GX Trash.
Mm-hmm.
GX music for GX Trash.
I'll take a drink.
How do you know it's Yu-Gi-Oh! GX music if there's a lot of fucking guitar?
Melee, 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 meow.
Thank you. spell a mystery on?
About 2 hours.
Oh.
Train!
Choo-choo. Magnet train.
No, oh, astral chain?
No. Oh, yeah.
It went from a train to astral.
Combat phase, research institute.
Oh.
Combat rematch?
I guess research institute combat phase. That's late game. That's real late game. Final
flash
area.
Final flash.
Final what?
It's a Vegeta final flash.
Oh Jesus! Oh yeah, when are you gonna find out the mods?
Whenever I get back home.
Okay.
Maybe, I don't know. Brain doesn't want to think right now.
Your brain is mashed potatoes.
It's been a long day. It's always a long day here.
So mashed potatoes, got it.
just see Steam pop up with people playing games.
Yeah.
Nicholas pop. Hunter? Hunter.
So topless.
Hey.
Yay, we won a battle. I guess the kimono girls.
Hey.
Or something on the floor, aka my fucking ceiling. It sounds like they're dragging stuff.
Oh.
What?
SSO music.
Hey.
I found someone earlier who agrees with me that Hada does SSL route. It's not okay. It's not okay. Needs to be redone.
Yeah.
Awakening. He is done.
Yay.
This is done except for the little blurb that goes next to Renzo.
Yeah. And also doing the border.
Well, it's the back of the manga. Which usually is it's just white and it has the little text.
Right. So is that going to be it for tonight?
I think so.
Okay. Well then, we'll be back tomorrow for some more of this.
Taco Gilder Art and I... No afternoon stream. And then we should have our new schedule properly.
We should.
Yeah.
So, please drink water.
You're dying, sir.
Kinda. I have laundry to do.
Ah.
As well.
So why the fuck didn't you do laundry?
Because the stream.
And
You can leave me alone.
Nah.
What?
Can't do that. That would not be very country roads of me.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I said, please drink water, too.
Have a good day or night.
Try not to die because you didn't drink water. We'll see y'all tomorrow night.
Bye.
Bye.